parents and I immigrated from a small third world country in Southeast Asia. And coming from a military-owned country to coming to a place where you have the world at the tip of your fingers was really a shell shock for my parents and I. They gave up everything back there to give us a great opportunity here. So whenever we have a chance, we always volunteer at our local church, at our local temple, and trying to give back to the communities back in our home country. I find that United Way does the same thing, where they help the local communities, give the chances to everyone that deserves it. You know, I came from a small third world country. I was privileged enough to go to schools here, a private college, and now I work at UPS, becoming a manager. There could be another person like me out there, and I was given every opportunity to do so, and I wish to give that to everyone else out there as well.